Hi, I'm Daria Kuda, Senior ISV Business Development Manager for Healthcare at Zebra. In this video, I'll be demonstrating Improvada Mobile Device Access, the industry's only authentication solution that enables fast, secure access to shared mobile devices and clinical applications. So let's see Improvada Mobile Device Access on a TC52, Zebra's clinical mobile device that enables quick, secure communication among staff and nurses. Improvada Mobile Device Access provides a lock screen, requiring users to authenticate into it before they can use the device. Simply tap the device with the ID badge to log the user into the device. Then, once the user launches an app, Improvada Mobile Device Access enables single sign-on to automatically sign the user in. Improvada Mobile Device Access also creates a clean, fresh session every time a new user logs in. So, users don't have to worry about anyone accessing their personal data if they forget to log out. This enables greater security with an auditable and reportable record of who used the device and how it's being used. With Improvada Mobile Device Access's single sign-on capabilities, this eliminates the need to type in a username and password, which improves the efficiency for the user. These capabilities have been extended to Workforce Connect. When you load the Workforce Connect Profile Manager, users can select one or multiple roles. They'll be assigned an extension based on their profile rather than a static extension that's tied to the specific device. So now multiple users can sign into the same device, but based on their user identity, everyone is assigned separate extensions. Zebra Mobile Computers with Improvada Mobile Device Access helps streamline workflows and makes sharing one device between multiple users easier and more secure.